maybe they're fighting over a watering hole or something, a mud wallow. Because you see, like the one to the left looks much darker in color, probably. He got a very good
now
mud wallow.
Why is he on his knees and the other one's not?
Yeah.
Is that an advantage point, maybe?
Yeah.
Bro.
He just got up.
Well, now the other one's on his knee. Well, he's up.
Oh. And you know, sometimes they can inflict injury using those tusks, because those tusks are powerful weapons.
Mm-hmm.